A frog and a dog were hungry, so they set off to the market to get food. But halfway there, the dog stopped and said, "I'm hungry now." The frog smiled and sapped a passing fly with his tongue, and looked smugly at the dog, saying, "I'm not. Why don't you find something delicious and nutritious to eat here?" So the dog ate the frog. The moral of the story is, never talk with your mouth full. But I say, never travel with a dog unless you carry pupcakes.